States champion for the match, and Orton was looking up.